Oh, we're going through space again. It's the loading screen. Oh, dude, the initial loading screen. Just, are those actual planets people found? That's the thing. That's my question. Fudge you, why'd you do that? It does that. It keeps kicking me out of the game. That is so annoying. Oh, man. Oh, look at that. Oh, man. Look at this. Oh, yeah. Dude, every time I go into this game, if I did this in virtual reality, I'm gonna tell you what, I would throw up really, really hard. I keep looking over there because I moved my camera stuff over there, so I'll look at the camera, but I'm checking to make sure everything's in range and stuff. But dude, if this was in virtual reality, like if I had the headset, I would throw up so hard. That's how immensely like awesome this is. Dude, I saw like in pictures when I was looking for trying to get ideas for my thumbnail for the last one, I saw No Man's Sky and there was a sun exploding in a black hole for me, and I'm like, I want to see that. Oh, please let me into the game. I just want to play. I honestly just wanted to play, but I'm like, I can't play without recording. I couldn't possibly do that. People would miss out on so much. And honestly, I don't edit it much, so I just gotta play. And I can do that. Oh man, can I do that? Oh. Oh man. Is the lag fixed? Not all that well. It's still a little bit of lag. Grab that. Oh yeah, there's definitely lag. It's not worse now, is it? Oh, it might be worse now that I'm in full screen. Oh, man. If it's worse now that I'm full screen, I may have to. Yep, that's annoying. Like, it'll click out of the game randomly for no real reason. What is this? What are you? Oh, what is that? Oh, I don't know what that is. What is this? I don't have a bypass chip. Can I craft a bypass chip? What is this? Oh yeah, I can craft. Yeah, I got that. And what does this do? What is this? What did it just do? Huh? Oh, it called my ship. Well, that was a waste of 10 plutonium. Oh, man. Oh, cool, night vision. That's gonna be handy. Okay, so we were, last time, we ended off attacking this door, but I closed the game, so we gotta start over on that, unless we can find a way to open it manually. Nope, we gotta destroy the door. Okay. Thing is that we are getting a touch of lag. There's a sentry drone right there. Alright, reload this. Let's kill it. Ow. Rude. Oh man, I hate how I have to reload manually. It doesn't do it automatically. That's annoying. Just die. There's one. Okay. Oh no. The lag. Maybe I need to turn VSync off. Maybe that's what's doing it. Okay, and then the last one is on the other side of the building. I'm gonna just attack this door. Because it doesn't seem to be interested. Crap. Where is it? Okay. We're gonna use plutonium. Or thanium 9. Like, it's looking for me, it's just dumb and can't get on the other side of the building. Door's down. Let's take a look. What is in here? Interesting. Alright, what do we got? The alarm is locked. The terminal security scanners appear to and slowly turn towards me. Cut. A message displays itself letter by letter on the terminal. Cut the alarm. The alarm continues to sound. The facility remains offline. Well, that was the incorrect idea then. Can I try again? No. Okay, I'm gonna just take what's in here then. There is definitely a lot of lag, and I don't know how to change it. It's really annoying. Beam focus sigma. Faster mining process at high rich materials. Users will enjoy quicker element extraction from crystals, rock outcrops, and planetary vegetation. Operation automatically once constructed within user's multi-tool inventory. Let me real quick. Go in here. Options. It'd be in graphics, wouldn't it? I'm gonna turn the V-Sync off. And apply. Okay, so before the V-Sync will turn off, I gotta restart the game, but I'm not doing that right now. And I've wasted my chance to do whatever I could do here. Ah, that's annoying. You only get one chance with those. That's irritating. Oh man. All that time blowing that door open and I don't even get to get whatever's inside. That's stupid. That should not be a thing. Should have known it would have been the cameras. Like, honestly, how could it have not been the cameras? Health and storage. Health at max. Any way to where I can try this again? Anywhere I can try this this again. Hey, buddy, I wanna give you a second attempt. I know we didn't get along too good the first time. But you're a dick. Fine. Alright, next thing. I'm just thinking about the fact that I screwed up in there and now I don't get to see what's inside. I'm just real salty McSalts about that, not gonna lie. All I can really think about. All I can think about really also is the lag. Oh man, we need to get some whatever into the life support system because we almost died. Life support? Plutonium. Nice. Anything else we need to do? What can we do here? Micro-density fabric, multi-purpose conductor material, extremely versatile, used throughout the galaxy, exosuits, multi-tools, and starships. Electron vapor, capture clouds of ionized electrons, a fundamental component for many technologies and often used to create antimatter. Ooh, antimatter. Okay, what can we do to the starship? Okay, whew. Like, every time I, like, think about this game too much, I might freaking throw up. It's just that cool. Photo cannon is fired at increased rate, operates automatically once constructed within user's starship inventory. Now think about that. And then the multi-tool, we only get one more. Oh, we got three more. Okay, faster mining. Or strengthen the speed up terrain destruction. I prefer faster mining, honestly, but we need more plutonium. We're out of plutonium. Plasma launcher grenade travel at high velocity device leads to quicker land mass deformation, results in faster destruction of life forms standing on or near target land mass. Operates automatically once constructed within user's multi-tool inventory. I'll remember that. Alright, let's take off. Alright, we're going to this question mark over here. Oh man, it's so cool. Isn't this the planet that had, like, water? Yes. Oh yeah, we're out of fuel. I forgot about that. And land. Actually, I need back in the ship, maybe. Actually, I think we can charge the... No, nothing's out of whack. Except for the hyperdrive. Oh, come on! Like, it'll click out of my game all the time. It's really annoying. What the fudge? It's nothing that... It just sounded like it was clunky. Doesn't make any logical sense. Ow, I tried. Oh man, made a mistake. Apparently you gotta like tap it when you're falling down, by the way. I kinda thought I'd be able to just go tap. There we go, that's how you do it. Okay, wait. Whoops. There we go, mining. Mining beam, we need this iron. Wow, that's a lot of iron in here. Boom, got all that iron. Oh, come on, why do you keep doing that? I don't understand why it keeps kicking me out of the game. That doesn't make any logical sense. Like, it'll kick me out and then I can just click back into it, so... I guess it's not super, super, super inconvenient, but like, what if that happens during an important thing? Nice, we discovered another thing. We got some more iron oxide. Just lots of iron. And then there's a lot of cave systems that I'm terrified of and I don't want to go in. We got this thing. It seems broken. It seems off-putting. It's a little off-putting. This is terrifying, not gonna lie. Let's just put this titanium in the ship. Got ourselves some plutonium, that's important. Wounded on the world, crimson and ragged edge, like something that once lived but then torn asunder. I should have stayed away. Had I sensed the taste of air out of this planet, I imagine I would have reeked with some kind of alien fetor. But nothing could stall my curiosity. Was it dead? Where I touched it, the surface was moist and yielding. It seemed to become motile then, crawling on a mat of slow cilia, moving from me. I should have left it alone. I'm gonna analyze the data log. I discovered something coded deep in the long dead traveler's data log. Something I have left will aid me on my own journey. Oh, that's cool. Got life support 2. Increases available energy within users' life support. Allows for extended periods of planetary exploration. Yep, definitely something I'm gonna have to make. I can't attack. inside the building because I won't let me shoot. Can I go around it? There's a third thing that I want. Come on. It's right there. Ow! Gosh dang it. It's right there. I can have it. Yes. Oh, yes, the plutonium. It's open. That's not supposed to be a thing. Come on. Let me scan it. Advanced cooling theater, photon cannon, cooldown times are significantly reduced. Ship-on-ship destruction becomes more fulfilling endeavor through reduction in photon discharge and eruptions. Operating automatically once constructed within user's starship inventory. I don't need that. Ow! Oh, man. Okay. Okay. Dude, this is beyond terrifying. I still have plenty of health. Ow! Yep, saw that coming. What is an item? Is this a lamp? Such a weird thing going on in here. I've never seen this before. This is like weird. Oh, we gotta get rid of some things again. Let's get rid of the plutonium out of here. We're not getting rid of. We're sending it to ship. We don't need the heridium. We don't really need any of this on our person, especially these modules. Okay, so now once we fill up, we'll fill a power canister. If I can get this health back. Eat a dish. First aid. Health at maximum. This is so freaking weird. Why is it like this? And why won't it let me shoot inside the building? That's very inconvenient. It's very inconvenient, just so you know. Can I run? Nope. Just gotta let it hit me. Ow. It's very inconvenient. Don't hit me. Ow! It's rude. That's so weird. Why does this exist? Why is it like this? What does this mean? Can't get that. Dude, this is so weird. This planet is deadly, and I should not be here. How do I call my ship? I need to call my ship. I need to just call it. I need to call my ship here. Oh man, there's nothing to call my ship here. Dude, I have a small problem, and it's the fact that I might die here. Words terrifying. Beyond terrifying. Okay, we're gonna walk our way back up to the ship, I think. We on the weapon? Yeah, we're on the weapon. Okay, I didn't want to actually fire the bolt caster off, I just wanted to look. Scan the area. Got the zinc. Yeah, well, it's in a plan, I might as well take it. It's not hard to get. Get that. Hey, that's a knowledge stone. I know that. Gosh dang it. I keep releasing the wrong button. Come on, stop moving. What are you? Docile. Doesn't want to attack me then. Dude, this is within one of the most terrifying things I've ever done. I learned the Viekin word for visual. Gosh dang it. Mining laser, thank you. Is there even any, like, any sentries in this area? I hear one. or something else that wants to kill me. I actually got really disoriented there for a second. Dude, what even is this? Why? Oh my gosh. The inside of that space station freaked me out, not gonna lie. Like, that was like one of the freakiest things ever. That was straight up terrifying. Scan the area. There's nothing over here. Just trying to get back to the ship. Dude. What is that? Oh no. Plutonium in the area? Iron. Ah! Ah, that's not plutonium. Dude, because, like, plutonium, I kind of need that, not gonna lie. There we go, plutonium. Hey guys, I wouldn't land here. You'd probably die. Anything besides this plutonium outpour? Small whatever. I don't know what that blue thing means. Dude. I don't know how to handle this mentally. And there we go. Oh, gosh dang it! It's really annoying, and it's starting to get on my nerves. Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you? That's not what I meant to scan. Alright. And plutonium. Alright, I think we are. I didn't know what that creature was, so that's why I got the bolt caster out. Fudge up. That's definitely docile, though. It would have attacked me. Yeah. That's so cool. You're so cool looking. Look at you. I don't want to kill you. I can feed it. I don't have the carbon required. I need more carbon. Get over here. I want to feed you. Come on. No, 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 no. No, I'm nice. I'm nice. I'm nice. I'm nice. Oh, it loves me. Hey. Huh. That's so cool. I just want to know what this is. What is this substance? I found nickel. That's really cool that it likes me now. Like, I know that I'll probably never see it again after this, but it's really, really cool. That's a really cool feature that you can interact with the animals on the planet. Alright then. Let's charge this up. Technology recharge. That's at 100, that's at 97. Let's real quick charge that up. That's at 100. I can't do anything about that. We use Thanium. Alright, I think that's all we got to do for that. Oh, this is platinum, not plutonium. Huh. Alright. Huh. I think... It's about time we go sell a few things. Man. That was an adventure, man. I gotta tell you what, that was an adventure. But I'm afraid that adventure is at an end. It's time to go to that space station right there. Time to exit the atmosphere. Where's the space station? Ah! There it is. Oh, come on! I need to fix that, because that's gonna get on my nerves. I gotta figure out why it's doing that. Alright, to the space station. Can't really steer, but I don't want to pass the frickin' space station. I don't know how to turn the frickin' jump off, that's for sure. I don't know how to turn the jump off. I wanna like not be in this map. I think it just knows like where you're going. Cause if you miss your target, then you may have a small issue if you engage your pulse engine, cause you'll just be stuck doing pulse until infinity, cause you know. It automatically turned it off when I got within the proximity of the space station. That was a thing it did. I hope. I hope I didn't fluke. It just stopped on its own. Oh! RBLB. Or RTLT is to do that because it just turned it off when I did that. So I fluked it last time. Yeah, very lucky you don't listen to me, guys. Otherwise, you would have been very dead. Oh, yeah. Into the space station, we're going to sell a whole bunch of stuff, make some money. Oh, it's so cool. I hope the mic's right. If the mic wasn't right this whole time, I'm going to cry. Yes. Let's go up there. Am I allowed to use jetpacks inside of your frickin' vicinity? Do I have 20 carbon? I do. Interloper. It called me interloper. Okay. A warrior's movements indicate that ancestors are not currently insulted. It makes friendly barking noises. Request healing, request shield recharge. I don't need either of those. I need an Atlas key is what I need. But I don't think that's a thing it can give me. So, interact with the terminal. I want to sell items from my inventory. Okay, so I have two of these. I don't need two of these, I think. I have one of those, actually. I want to sell these. I don't need to sell the nickel, I don't think. I have two shielding plates, don't I? Maybe I only have one. I don't know. Let's go to the... Oh, yeah, I got a lot of things in the Starship inventory, too. That's probably where the other one is. Oh, man. It's less than the freaking average. I will sell it anyway. I'll sell it. I don't know if it's important or not. I don't want that. I don't need to sell the carbon. I don't need to sell the platinum. Keep the zinc and the iridium. Keep the plutonium, definitely. And there's nothing else, really. Sac venom. I don't know what that... Oh, wow, that's like double what the galactic average is. I need sac venom for sure. All right, let's see what's in the Galactic Trade Network. Anything good? Anything good? No. All right, well, that's all I needed. Man, I got a lot of freaking money. Oh, yeah. Okay, so I think that's all I have need for that. I got a mission? Journeystone milestone. I earned 54,817. That's cool. Man, this is the dopest game ever. And I have to apologize if I end up playing this by myself for a little bit because, dang man, I might. Yep, take off. There we go. Alright, I have not discovered New Vioica. Yeah, let's do it. Alright, 20 seconds until we get within the atmosphere.
Oh, it's so cool!
Let's dodge that rock. There we go. Gotta keep dodging rocks, because they're everywhere. 7, 6, 5, 4. Is this a stone planet? Pretty sure this planet is stone. This is like complete opposite of what the other planet was. Look at the fire around this ship. That's pretty cool. How does one freaking scan in? Ah, there we go. That looks interesting right there. Like that thing that's right below us, that blue thing. I'm gonna be honest, this planet looks like it might kill me. Now can we initiate the landing? Yep, there we go. Okay. Come on! Okay, it's flying. That rock is flying. Alright, that's not important. Low atmosphere, plenty of reforces likely, elevated strain on life support. Which means there's probably not a lot of animals here. I need to get the required things for my secondary life support type of thing, so... I need platinum. How do I get platinum? Okay. More plutonium. Where is platinum? Was in plant life things, so We are not going to find platinum on this planet. That's for dang sure. Hey. Yep. Yep. I'm definitely not going to hurt you. As long as you don't hurt me first. Gosh dang it. Keep hitting the wrong button for the scans. What are you? I don't need to... Oh, I probably should scan the plants, dude. I get money for that. What'd I get? Journeystone milestone accomplished. Selling out. I traveled 5,000 units. I discovered something. Deadlerite. Okay, what is this blue stone over here? No, it's not gonna tell me. I'm hoping that is just like a huge thing of platinum, because dude, would that be rather convenient. Okay, there's a thing over there, and we're gonna fly over there. Okay. Where is the question mark? Where is the question mark? There it is. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. It's in a hole. Oh, it's not that deep of a hole, it's fine. And land. Nice. Check this out. Oh yeah, Umar. I found Umar. Come on, why do you gotta keep exiting the game? You know, there are going to be a lot of people, well, not a lot of people, there's going to be people watching this going to be like, man, that's definitely an issue that needs to be resolved, and it better be resolved fast, because if it's in my settings, I'm going to be embarrassed. Got another one of those get charms. Platinum. Wow, yeah, this definitely does put, like, a number on my life support. We're going to put some platinum. The ship's right there. I don't think we're gonna find platinum on this planet. Come on, what are you? I know you're a thing. Now, what are you? Iridium. What is this? Copper? I haven't even seen copper in this game yet. Let's get some of this copper, dude. Make sure I don't overheat my gun. Real quick, I'm gonna do a multi-tool upgrade. If I can, I want... Faster mining beam processes on resource-rich materials. Users will enjoy quick element. Oh, yeah, I want this. There. Yep, that's a lot faster. I need a gun that doesn't overheat as fast. I don't know how common copper is, but I'm gonna guess it's pretty common. If it's just flying around in the air like this. What is that? Look at all these drones on this planet. This must have a lot of resources for these drones to be here. might just go to my ship. I definitely need to recharge my thrusters next time we land, because I don't want to crash into anything right this second. Let's look for something cool. Nothing so far. I feel like this planet's definitely for a rock type. Resources like copper, plutonium, iron, iridium, stuff like that. There's not any platinum here, though, and that's what I need. Platinum would be on a life-rich planet. Like the planet I was on! I'm gonna freaking flip out if this thing keeps doing that. Okay, so we just exit the atmosphere. Photon cannon, phase beam. I would engage the boost if I knew where I wanted to go. Why don't we try this planet? We don't know what's here. Alright, before we do this, we're just gonna do that. We're not gonna make it doing this, but we need to charge this with some plutonium. There we go. We're just gonna hyperspace our way to this freaking planet. That's really fast. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Looks like lava! This does not look like it's gonna have a lot of plant life on it, not gonna lie. Wow, yeah, this is not a plant planet. We are still quite high. Come on, can't I find something with platinum on it? That looks like something right there. The wetlands? This is the wetlands. We're doomed. Oh, man. I'm discovering a lot of things. I just want platinum. Like, seriously. That other planet had probably had, like, a crap ton of platinum, and I'm just on, like, the only planets that don't have platinum in this entire freaking galaxy. Man, it keeps exiting the game. It's starting to get on my nerves. Okay, I thought that was a thing. What are you? Advanced cooling. Nice. Ah, at least there's probably someone alive in here. Never mind. Radiation protection. Stabilizing. Reload all accelerant sigma. Boltcaster's ammunition reload times are decreased. Tendons in the user's upper arms are wired to boltcaster sensors, which prime nerve endings with electrical charges while the plasma clip is expended. Operators automatically once... Wow, that's pretty cool. I mean, I'm not getting that, but, you know, that's pretty cool. I'm going to read the encyclopedia. Learn the word for detection. There's nothing really in here besides all this. What is this? I don't want to, like, freaking die. That's the problem here. I don't want to die. Yeah, but what is it? Does it have anything useful for me? Very sorry. Carbon. Useless. I don't need carbon. I need platinum? Platinum. Oh man, we don't want any of this. What are all these shiny things right here? Oh, it's whatever this is. Hey, what's up? I don't know what you are. Signal scanner. Let's make ourselves a bypass. Button that apparently. Bypass chip. Nice. Being responded. Shelter marker detected wavelength online. Local distance calling line. Land. I need colonial outpost. Operation Center. Wow, that's probably, like, the only thing that's here, too. Dude, that's nuts. That probably has a lot of useful things there, though. Alright, let's go. Let's go, buddy boy. And off we go. And where is it? There it is. It's like clunky, and I don't understand why. What is this? It's another thing. Come on. Come on. Please be something good. Ah, man, we found a desert. Man, if that was the wetlands of this desert, I'm not gonna lie, I don't see much difference. I'm gonna freaking flip out if it keeps doing that. It's starting to get my nerves. Okay. Well, that's the wrong one. Okay. So we need to send a few things to the ship. Skek charm, copper, plutonium, carbon. Alright then. Yeah, okay. Let's see what's in here. Didn't give me anything? Get charm. Get a lot of those. Gragra. I don't know what a Gragra is. I need an Atlas key for these. I think that's about it. For that, I mean. I don't want that. I want to see what's in here. Let's see what's in here. First things first. Mine the plutonium. Okay, no, one me. Wasn't me. I didn't do it. I didn't break all those. I didn't do it. Hey, man, what's up? I didn't do it. One me. Watch out for them. You might get yourself screwed. And not in a good way. Restoring shields. Some health. I think that's all that's in here. Oh man. It's pretty cool. Hey, wait, is this another building I can access? I think so. Yeah, it is. It's in here. Multi tool tech. Range booster. Scanner's detection range is increased. A powerful output module later filters local information from an increased distance into user's visualization systems. Operates automatically once constructed within user's multi-tool inventory. Interesting. I think that's all that was in here. Alright then, to the ship! Sorry, I'll come back here if I need to use you. I don't want to do that right this second, though. I want to go to that thing that's over there. I think we have enough platinum for now, or not platinum, plutonium for now, but we're looking for platinum, remember that. What are we looking for? Platinum. Alright. Go into the operations center. Actually, we're going to this. I want to see what this is. It's another one of those outposts. We're going to have to friggin' refuel the launch gear soon again. There's a hole in the ground? Not a big one. Please don't fall in the hole. Thank you. Yeah, well, there it is. There's the thing. I'm gonna freaking flip out. It needs to stop doing that. I don't know why it does that, but it's really annoying. We found a swamp. Dude, like, these swamps and deserts and wetlands don't look all swampy and deserty and wetlandy. What I find. Come on. Tell me what I found. I don't care about the restore point saved. I wanna know what I found. Come on. Power canister. I don't care. Plutonium. It's not what I need. Plutonium's super, super common. I don't need it. Pulse Jet Sigma. Provides increased maneuverability and longer boost duration during spaceflight. Also improves users' Thanium 9 consumption. That's very useful. It's not what I'm looking for. Analyze multi-tool. Plasma launcher. Land disruption technology and excavation tool launches plasma shells exploding on impact. Charged with isotope elements, careless use can result in disrupted alien ecosystem and damage to user. Nice. Got ourselves another encyclopedia. I know now the word for warp. That is very useful. Then we got something over here. Is that a whole thing where I need to bypass chip? And I don't want to do that right now. Let's go back to the ship. Man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Like, this is like Mars again. Like, I feel like this galaxy mostly has Marsy things, which is fine, totally. But I want some platinum. Like, honestly, dude. Why is it so... There's a thing to my left that I wanted to look at. There's another one of those. Okay, I am going to the center. There's a whole bunch of these things that I can look at, but I want to go to the center so that I can possibly buy some platinum. Because I want whatever the heck I wanted the platinum for. I'm not going to lie, I don't remember what I wanted it for. What is this? What are you? Ah, you're just another one of these. Oh, well, I already said. Hey, that plant might have it. It might have it. Come on. Be kind. Be kind. Yes. 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 Yes! Oh, yeah, right. Like, I'm gonna let that do it. Like, I'm gonna let that do it. Okay, I will drop something before I do that. That's a lot of money. That's a lot of money. I think I can stack that. Yes. I swear, I'm going to cry if it keeps doing that. Okay. Now, it was definitely a multi-tool thing that I wanted. No, it would have had to have been an exosuit. Anything I can freaking, like, transfer? Ah, I remember. It was life support, module Sigma 2, I think. And then I need to charge this with plutonium. And we'll use titanium to charge that. Alright, so we are running out of space in our exosuit and stuff. We need to start selling mats. Okay, that was just a drone. I had a heart attack right there. Dude, we need to sell some stuff fast. Oh, man. I know I keep saying "oh, man" over and over, but dude. This is like some of the cooler stuff I've ever seen in my life. This is functioning? Don't tell me there's a steel door on this. It's smoking. It's open. Oh my gosh, it's the green plants again. You should be here. Radiation protection stabilizing. This planet is basically dead. You shouldn't be here. You look like you require insane amounts of water. There's no water here. Kind of explains why there's none of those things that whip me, actually. I could live with this gross stuff, but it's the plants that whip me that are getting annoying. I wore the Viking word for Viking. That seems useful. I got a milestone. Babbler, I learned 5 words. Nice. Not all that impressive, but nice. I require, yep, Atlas K. Get the first aid kit. Okay. I think that's all that's here. Yeah, I think that's all that's here. Oh, wait. This is thing. I glimpsed the crimson orb between the clouds, a vast and baleful eye, unblinking in monstrous fear, turned the blood in my veins to ice. I was so afraid it would see me, but the clouds moved and it was gone. I was no longer certain if it had ever been real. Perhaps the fungal deposits from this last world I visit are still clogging my exosuit, events affecting my cognition somehow. I have cleaned my filters 6 times now, but I still feel it inside me. Oh. Oh, that's bad. I discovered something coded deeper than the log dead traveler's data log. Something that has left will aid me in my own journey. Oh! Shield boost. Shield duration and charge capacity is further improved. Laser projectile and outraged creatures' attacks are guarded against with a proficiency that is noted positively by users during violent encounters. Operates automatically once constructed within this user's exosuit inventory. Dude, that's really creepy because stuff's in my veins now. That's scary. We are going to the center before we end this episode. We no longer have launch thrusters. We're not stopping anymore either until we get there. I think this is the center. Nope, not the center. There's the center. Nice. Are you hovering? That's inconvenient. Look at that cave that's in there. That's terrifying. Sudama Badlands. Destination. I swear! Oh, my inventory is full. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. I was going here to sell things. Oh my gosh, no. No way. I just wanted to sell things. You know what, that is all the time we have for today. If you enjoyed this, let me know in the comments below and leave a like if you liked it. If you have anything else you want me to do, say so in the comments below. And until next time, this is Gakarissen. Peace out. Love you. And for goodness sake, No Man's Sky and Hello Games, fix whatever it's doing that's kicking me out of my game over and over.